All right, welcome back. We just left the beaches of Ocean Shores, and we are going to drive north. Yeah, I can't believe how busy it is. I'm just floored. I mean, it's Wednesday in April, like first. Yeah, crazy. Imagine what this place is going to look like in the summer. Maybe that's why we've never come here before in the summer, because it was too busy for us. Think it's like spring break in Florida, but I don't think they have a spring break here. I mean, look at all the cars along these businesses here on the right. Oh, they have go-karts are going. Mexican restaurant. I so want to go out to eat in the next few weeks. Burger place. They have a Dollar General. My new favorite places now when taking the RV out. Thank you. out if I need to stop and change this battery or not. I think I will take my chances. Back on Highway 109 and go north. So this road eventually dead ends, and I have never been down this road before, I don't think. Pretty sure I have. Pacific Beach, I think, is 13 miles. Cell phone service is slow. All right, so I did go ahead and change the battery. That way I don't have to worry about it going dead. So we are gonna continue north on Highway 109. chairs they make over here. All kinds of carvings, too. Bunch of them up in this area, and then there's also the two state parks. The Oceana Resort. No, that's an Encore 1000 Trails. Wow. State Park is coming up. There's the Tidelands Resort on the left of the closed. Here's the Beachwood Resort. Wow, there's so many of them. Some are RV resorts, I think some are like motels. Dunes Resort. Oh, we are entering Copolis Beach. We got a tiny little grocery store. State Park next left. No camping. Huh. Green Lantern Pub. Looks like there's good hiking though at that state park. Oclips, I think, is the town at the end of this road. It's a Native American town, I think. This is the driftwood. Looks pretty nice. Can't believe how many people are at the... Let me put in a mo clip, see how far we go.
Before we go on, please say address, place of interest. If you are looking for a place near your current location, please tell me the name. Otherwise, say change location.
Mo clips.
Okay, searching for mo clips nearby. I'm finding more than one match. Because it may take you a while to choose, please do so manually from the display.
All right, so it's only 9.5 miles. It's not too far. There's one more state park yet, too. Trying to go slow since it got very wooded. I want this video to turn out. There's no one behind me. I'm basically doing like 35, 40, and 50. Signal. So I've been listening to Spotify. I love that app. And it's one of the truck apps, so I don't have to use my phone. And we have a 6-month free trial because of the data service we get through the truck. So I think it's worth like, that's worth like $7 or $10, somewhere in that range. Forget, even when it's sunny, if it's windy, it feels cold. I want to come here and hike when it's warm. So we might not come back until like end of May, like Labor Day time, or Memorial Day, I mean. Cabins. so dark in here, this video probably won't look good. Going 35 though. Check that out when we drive south. Oh yeah. We could probably get out of the car there, maybe. Yeah, we will actually, because we won't be filming any more driving. And I don't have to keep putting the camera back up in the windshield. So that's 5 miles south of Moclips, Washington. So this road is 50 miles an hour. I don't know how it's 50 miles an hour. I'm doing 35. It's so curvy and bumpy. Oh my god, this house on the left is for sale. Oceanfront. Wow, I bet it's nice. Houses up here on this hill right by the water. Wow, that would be a fun place to live. I kind of reminds me of Seaside by Destin, Florida, with the trees and the really nice houses and the view. Existed. This is totally like Seaside. So we're gonna go right here. I wanna check this out.